Hello everyone and welcome back. In this video we're going to be looking at the Apple II version of Odell Lake. This originally came out in 1986. They also released it for the Commodore. It is named after a real place. Odell Lake is actually found in Oregon. And just kind of a fun fact, if you haven't seen Odell Down Under, the video I did previously, you'll see a little card up here in a minute that'll pop up so you can click on that one. It's basically just a same idea behind it, but just better graphics and functionality, and it was ported over to Windows. I believe that one came out in the early 90s. So if you've played Odell Down Under, this is the granddaddy for that game. In this game, basically, we're just presented with different things to eat. So we can be a rainbow trout, a Dolly Varden trout, a Mackinaw trout, a blueback salmon, a whitefish, or a chub. A chub is the smallest fish that we can be. And we're going to be presented with different things. We're going to be presented with other fish, otters, sea cucumbers, crustaceans, stuff like that. And based on the fish that we are, or the item that we are, we have to make decisions on whether or not we eat that or not. More points. Points are awarded based on the timer at the bottom that you'll see. It'll be down here. The faster you make a choice, the more points that you get. So it's a fairly straightforward forward game. I actually had a fair amount of requests for this. And a fun fact, Odell Lake is the lake that you see in the Oregon Trail, in the original Oregon Trail, not the original for Apple II, but the one for Windows that you'll also see on the channel. I'll try to throw a little thing up here. That picture that you see in the background when you get to Wilmot Valley, the lake, that is Odell Lake. So just in case you were just in case you want to see how they all tie together. So Odell Lake was one of MECC's highest grossing games, just like the Oregon Trail. So let's get started. In this game, you have a limited amount of time to make your decisions. The game becomes faster as you earn more points. You begin the game as one kind of fish, but after every 5 moves, you have to play a different fish. Remember, best decision earns you the most points. If you don't make a decision before the timing bar runs out, it's just like choosing ignore. So we're a Dolly Varden fish, and we're presented with that. This is plankton, so we're gonna eat that. So we have the choices to eat, chase away, ignore, shallow escape, or deep escape. And based on the type of fish you are, you know, your meals are different. Meal plans are a little different. Oh, we can eat that. So generally, you know, if it's smaller than you can eat it. Sometimes, in some cases, if it's the same size as you can eat it. We probably want to ignore that. Uh-oh, we might be getting eaten, and we got eaten. So of course that's not good. All right, so we'll play this again. And see if we can do a little bit better. All right. So we can definitely eat that. So we're a chub, so we're the smallest fish in the game. We're going to make a deep escape on this. I believe that's a salmon. They'll eat us. Oh, okay. I don't see anything. Oh! Well, we've been eaten by an osprey. Try it again. I wasn't expecting, I've never actually had that happen before, so yeah, we can eat this. Let's see if we can get a run now. All I don't believe this fish likes plankton, but we'll see. Yeah, it's sufficient. We can eat this one. This is a pretty big fish. Let's see what we get. That's a sea cucumber. You don't want to eat those. Those will make you sick. It looks to be very similar to what we are. Oh, well, we could have ate that. Oh, now we're a chub. So every five runs, we change who we are. So gonna do another deep escape because we're small. So most anything, I think we can ignore it. Watch it eat us. It looks like a salmon, so we gotta go. We don't want to get eaten by an otter. We probably want to get away from this one. Yeah, that's what I thought. Maybe not. We're getting there. I'm trying to break 100 points here. Let's try it again. Well, probably not a good idea. All right. Try it one more time, and this will be the last. Let's make this the last run. We'll eat it because we can. I know it's not going to like it, but, you know, boost food. Deep escape for sure. As long as we don't get that osprey again. Well, gotta have our vegetables. We just made it when I didn't see anything happen. We're going to ignore that. We're back to being a chub again. Yeah, I knew it was coming when I didn't see anything on the screen. You got to run. If we can get away. I don't know when you would use shallow escape, but let's get up in the reeds. I know that the last time that happened, we went deep and they got us. Let's do another shallow escape. Think that might be, I don't know what that is, if it's a brim. Okay, I didn't think so. Oh, we got some plankton. Small fish love plankton. Okay, now we're let's eat that. Okay. We hadn't done chase away. Let's see if they watch us get eaten. Yeah, well, that's just the way that it goes. All All right, guys, I didn't want to take too long. It's about a 10-minute video. But I just wanted to get an experience here with the original Odell Lake. Links in the description if you want to either purchase a copy of it for your Apple II. I'll have a link down there for it. If you want the disk image will be there. And I'll also put a link to the Apple emulator that I'm using for this so that y'all can play it on your own Windows-based computer. Guys, thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a great day.